What does affordable housing mean?
Why does the city care about affordable housing?
Who creates affordable housing in Cambridge?
Who is eligible for affordable housing?
What does affordable housing mean?
Affordable housing is generally defined as housing where a household is paying less than 30% of their income for their monthly housing payment, whether that's rent or a mortgage payment, taxes and insurance. Affordable housing can also refer to housing that is designed, constructed, and built to be affordable with some type of public assistance, such as the city or the state or the federal government. So there is housing that's called affordable housing that is required to be occupied by eligible households who are paying monthly costs that are affordable to them.
Why does the city care about affordable housing?
Affordable housing is important in Cambridge because it is one of the ways in which the city works to preserve and promote diversity in the community. Socioeconomic diversity is an important goal of the city, it's an important aspect of the community, and the housing programs are here as a way to help promote that, trying to create and preserve housing that's affordable to households at a range of incomes in response to a market that's ever-escalating and more difficult for folks of moderate, middle, low incomes to be here without the affordable housing that the city is assisting.
Rents become so expensive. Is there anything the city can do?
Yes, there are a number of things that the city can do and is doing to respond to rising rents and housing costs in the city. For many years, the city has put a significant amount of city funding into developing and preserving affordable housing. The Community Preservation Act funding that is allocated every year to the Affordable Housing Trust is chief in that category of resources that the city uses. Those resources are used to invest in housing around the city and ensure that it is developed to be affordable and then maintained and administered as affordable going forward.
Is affordable housing only for rental units?
So while the city does have a number of rental units, there also are a number of home ownership opportunities that are available in the city. The city has over 500 units, a stock of over 500 units in our portfolio that are currently home ownership. They're all throughout different locations in the city. They vary in, you know, income targets and bedroom sizes.
Is it true there's a wait list to get affordable units?
So what I would say is it really depends on the programs that you're basically applying for. There are a number of programs that are available in the city. What I would say is just because Cambridge is definitely a very desirable community to live in, there can be longer wait periods for units. There are definitely more people than sometimes units that are available. In the last couple of years, there has been more production of one bedrooms and studio units available. So what you're seeing is that we're able to serve those applicants that kind of, you know, fit that range. What I would generally say about our programs or the programs in Cambridge is that preference is given to Cambridge residents with children.
What is inclusionary housing and incentive zoning?
Inclusionary housing and incentive zoning are two zoning mechanisms that the city employs to help advance our affordable housing efforts. Inclusionary housing refers to provisions in the zoning ordinance which require any market rate building being built of more than 10 units to include affordable units without any subsidy or public assistance from the city or any other subsidy provider. Similarly, incentive zoning is a zoning provision that requires contributions from commercial developers that are doing non-residential developments. In that case, they make contributions to the Affordable Housing Trust, and the funds are then used to fund housing developments and programs around the city.
How many affordable units are there in Cambridge?
There are more than 7,600 affordable units in the city in a range of different building sizes and types, owned and managed by a number of different entities in the city. They include public housing that's owned and managed by the Cambridge Housing Authority, housing that's owned by nonprofit affordable housing providers, private affordable housing providers. There's a significant number of housing, affordable housing that's in inclusionary housing buildings that are market rate buildings, but for the affordable units and the inclusionary components. And then there's also a significant number of affordable first-time homebuyer, home ownership units that are affordable, that are developed with assistance by the city and owned by homeowners in the community.
How do I learn about affordable housing opportunities?
We actually offer two information sessions each month where you can actually, where somebody who's really interested in learning about what's available in the application process can kind of actually come into one of these sessions and actually meet staff from our rental and home ownership team. You know, we're able to ask questions, walk people through the application process. We also have a great website that answers a lot of the different questions that people may have. It was redesigned a couple of years ago and is very user friendly. There are also the top questions or most asked questions that appear on there.